Boca Raton firefighters and paramedics have a warning for you tonight. This year alone, the city has responded to 3 drowning emergencies, which have already surpassed last year's totals. Randy Gyllenhaal takes us inside the firehouse to show us how these teams work to save the lives of children.
Well, in the state of Florida, drowning is the leading cause of death for young children aged 5 years old. Here in Boca Raton, just this year, they've already had the same number of child drownings as they had all of last year.
When Boca Raton Fire Rescue hears a child drowning call come across the radio,
when drowning comes in, everybody's going.
Paramedics and firefighters try to arrive within 5 minutes. It's crucial time saved when seconds can mean life or death. Once they get to the swimming pool or beachfront, crews immediately reach for their color-coded pediatric grab bag. Inside, everything you need to save a young life.
We'll identify immediately that this child is a pink. So we know that this child is a pink. We're going to grab our pink pouch.
We can start ventilating the patient, start CPR.
So far this year, the city's responded to 3 drowning emergencies, more than all of last year, including this one on Champion Boulevard, where a young girl was pulled from her family's swimming pool.
In this community, 50% of the homes probably have a pool.
Captain John Luca warns it's not even summer yet, and the hottest months of the year often see the most drownings.
Kids are attracted to the water because they see other people enjoying themselves in the water. It seems like a fun thing to do, and they venture towards the water.
So another warning, even though we do hear this a lot, learn CPR offered by the city and local hospitals, teach young children to swim, take them to lessons early, and always keep a locked eye on any child near water. Even a brief distraction can be fatal.
It's a tragic situation that nobody can change once it's happened. That's why it's important that we do everything we can to take every precaution that's available so that we don't have to deal with those type of situations.
And according to state government statistics, children under 10 years old are most likely to drown in a swimming pool, while older children 10 and up are most likely to drown somewhere in the ocean or a nearby canal. In Boca Raton, Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.